Holy Bible, John, chapter 16, verse 13. However, when he, the Spirit of true knowledge, has come, he will be your guide into all true knowledge, for his words will not come from himself, but whatever has come to his hearing, that he will say, and he will make clear to you the things to come.